Yeah, true that.
All right, so
that's Mark. Hello, people, or lack of people. Future people. Hello, people of the future, and beyond. This is the Sweet Tea Productions Trophy Hunting Bullshit Channel, and we are about to play some Kingdom Hearts. I will eventually set up this mic over here, but not at this current juncture. Yeah, we're gonna play Kingdom Hearts though. That's what we're gonna do. Yeah, cause I got me a mics right here. They can hear me. I could, but that's USB, and I don't have another USB port.
That's unfortunate.
That is unfortunate. What? No, sir.
Really?
Yeah. This is a MacBook. I don't know what that means. It means I have two USB ports, apparently. Well, I mean, you know, we can't complain, that's for sure. You give me a USB hub? Or no? I don't have a copy of Rock Band, but... I will have fun. Stop by sometime, while you're in the kitchen. Don't you stop by? That's so sweet of you. This is Mark, he's on screen, you can't see him right now. Mark, say hi to people. Say hi again. Alright, that's Mark. He's cool. He's a cool guy.
What's up, people?
Carly, come say hi to the people. Come say hi to the people. Aw, Carly's shy. He's okay. What's a stream? It's that thing you do all the time. Playing some Kingdom Hearts, bro.
Playing Kingdom Hearts?
Yeah. Final Mix version. Probably just gonna go on that weak-ass shit first, just cause, you know, we're trying to boost through this to get to Kingdom Hearts 3. Yeah. How do I do that? I am a noob. Thanks, Raymond. You're the best, man. The game's a bit louder than me. Oh, you turned the game audio down.
Yeah.
It's okay. You just get to listen to some Dearly Beloved. It's the greatest video game song ever created. So this is not that, though. This is a different song. I'm going to go back to it. This song. This song is the best song ever created. I think that's might be like it's okay. This is gonna be a shorter stream, probably just about an hour and a half maybe.
Hi everybody.
Curly's leaving, Mark's leaving, they in the kitchen, they partying. They having a party. Oh shit, Mark's naked. Ah shit. Alright, so we're going to play on some beginner shit, because I have no need for... Actually, well, beginner seems a little bit... We'll go with Final Mix, because beginner's for pussies. I'm just kidding. If anybody likes to play on beginner, you're cool. Manual rotation. I lie, we'll do auto. And I like that vibration. This is my favorite game of all time. Just to let y'all know. Love this intro. So we are 26 days away from the release of Kingdom Hearts 3. I don't know. I'm sure everybody out there is as excited as I am.
I've been having these weird thoughts lately.
Yeah, you have.
Like, is any of this for real? Or not?
That dude's ass. Looks like we're getting a little choppy. Hey, there we go. That's better. All right, let's get started. Walk into the light. What to pick? I usually always go with the sword. And then I usually give up to Shiyu because I like to keep my magic. Let's mix it up. We'll give up the wand this time. Hey, Mark's back. That's a good question. I should. How do I do that? Click where the Wi-Fi is? This thing? Yeah. Okay, so then what? That's a good question. I mean, it gives me the option to turn it off.
It is on Wi-Fi. It's not on.
Oh, okay. I mean, so that might be the problem. It is a MacBook. It is, we covered that earlier, remember?
Whoops.
It's two USB ports.
Yeah, I'm not. I don't care about your USB ports or. So I think it may improve your.
My stream quality.
Yeah.
Ooh, see, there's that Ethernet. I am kind of computer illiterate, so this is going to be just me learning as I go kind of thing.
Hopefully it doesn't kill your stream.
No, it's probably going to kill the stream. We'll be right back. Ciao for now. You gotta hit that OK button, man. Big dummy. There's a closeout button for that one. Well, I got two people watching. Who's watching? Who else is watching in there? Who else is watching in there? Is it just Curly? Uh-oh. We got a rando person up in here. To it. Everything's gonna break, we're gonna fall through the flow. Cinderella. Gonna use this sword, kill some heartless. Let's do this. This music's so peaceful. Alright, man. right, time to fall through the floor again. Fake-ass door. Dreams are crazy. Whoever that second person is in here watching should totally like announce themselves so I can know who you is. I'd love to know. Is it D-Rock? I think it might be D-Rock. Maybe. Possibly. Right. Gotta go for that midday. Being indecisive is a choice for that question because it's very hard to pick an answer. Did we get somebody? I think we got somebody. Choose being different. Fight Titus. Titus, however you pronounce his name. In the dead of night. Oh, man. We'll go in. Sounds good. It's actually not, Curly. It's actually not. It's Titus. Oh, I'm getting killed. Oh. You're killing me, Curly. Thank you. right, up the stairway we go. This is a stairway.
This is a stairway.
Serious leveling in this game, just trying to get through as quickly as possible. Man, there's some shit going on in the kitchen. Are y'all okay in there? Oh, man. Oh yeah, it's that
Whoa.
Like that yellow strength.
Yeah.
Give me a break, Kyrie. Sorry, you lazy bum. I knew that I'd find you snoozing down here. No, this huge black thing swallowed me up. I couldn't breathe. I couldn't. Ow! Are you still dreaming? It wasn't a dream.
Okay.
Or was it? I don't know.
But I'd have to.
What was that?
Yeah,
place?
Stop the stream. Yeah.
So bizarre. Yeah, sure.
Yeah.
Say, Kyrie, what was your hometown like? You know, where you grew up? I've told you before. I don't remember. Nothing at all? Nothing. You ever want to go back? Well, I'm happy here. Really? But you know, I wouldn't mind going to see it. I'd like to see it too, along with any other worlds out there. I want to see them all. So what are we waiting for?
Hey, aren't you guys forgetting about me? So, I guess I'm the only one working on the raft. And you're just as lazy as he is.
So you noticed. Okay, we'll finish it together. I'll race you.
Huh? What? Are you kidding?
Ready? Go!
His name is Titus. It's stupid, but it is.
You're going down.
We only got 26 days left, man. I like to be doing a couple times just to put it in the second. sometimes I get a little obsessive just doing it. I try to see how many times I can do it before I lose. Nah, it's tricky, man. You fall off the tops of the trees and, like, then, you know, bullshit happens.
Come on!
I don't have the guard right here.
Don't tell me you're giving up already.
You'll get that until, you have
it. My turn!
If you pick the shield, you usually get it, like, right away.
Come on! Don't tell me
I usually always pick the sword and then get the
Come on!
I mean, magic is more helpful in the later games, but it's not as much. Certain bosses you have to use it. But Daffy. This is... Man, how different would the Kingdom Hearts thing be if they used WB characters instead of Disney? Yeah, Daffy Duck and Bugs Bunny. Oh, that's right, it would be Porky Pig. Bugs Bunny would be in more like the Mickey Mouse role. What is this show that we're talking about? Oh, fuck no. I know when we went over to your house a few weeks ago, Raven was watching some show about like tummy tucks and shit, and that grossed the shit out of me. Oh man, it was terrible.
So, Kyrie's home is out there somewhere, right?
Could be. We'll never know by staying here.
But how far could a raft take us?
Who knows? If we have to, we'll think of something else.
So, suppose you get to another world. What would you do there?
Well, I haven't really thought about it. It's just, I've always wondered why we're here, on this island. If there are any other worlds out there, why did we end up on this one? And suppose there are other worlds. Then ours is just a little piece of something much greater. So, we could have just as easily ended up somewhere else, right?
I don't know.
Exactly. That's why we need to go out there and find out.
Breath by Sleep has officially
just ruined
the song
won't
for
change
me.
A thing.
Just imagine stacking
it's
ridiculous
the same old
amounts
stuff.
Of ice cream.
So let's go.
Well, the
you've
Huey,
been
Dewey,
thinking a lot lately,
bitches
haven't
clap
you?
Over
thanks
and
to you.
Over and over again.
If you hadn't come here, I probably would have never thought of any of this. Kari, thanks.
You're welcome.
We've already been going for 40 minutes. Nice.
Sora! You wanted one, didn't you?
A Paupu fruit?
If two people share one, their destinies become intertwined. They'll remain a part of each other's lives, no matter what. Come on, I know you want to try it.
What are you talking...
I'm supposed to believe that like they've been on these islands their whole lives, but just now learning about Paupu fruit.
What? Wake up, Dupin! Wake up! This is serious!
This game still looks really good. Even for a PlayStation 2 game. I mean, I know it's been redone and remastered, but it still just looks really good.
Hey there, Donald! Good morning!
We've got a problem, Dupin! But don't tell anyone!
Queen Minnie?
Not even the dream!
Daisy?
No! It's top secret!
Oh, good morning, ladies!
What?
All right, back on our island. Hey, Curly, I want you to come listen to something. Come listen to something. Okay, so put these headphones on a bit for me, buddy.
Yeah, we are going to do a little exploring today. You know, to the secret place at the base of that tree. There's got to be something there, yeah?
Wacko says TV.
I mean, look, it could just be the way you pronounce it in the dialect.
What?
He's
wrong.
But
it's Titus.
I mean, Titus sounds better, I'm with you, but... You gotta be accurate, man. You gotta go with what the developer says.
Wacko doesn't know.
Wacko.
Wacko doesn't know. Alright. Let's go get this mushroom. Please. Check out this creeper. He's just chilling in my eye.
Who's there?
I've come to see the door to this world.
Huh?
This world has been connected.
Well, what are you talking about?
Tied to the darkness. Soon to be completely eclipsed.
Well, whoever you are, stop freaking me out like this. Huh? Well, where did you come from?
You do not yet know what lies beyond the door.
So you're from another world.
There is so very much to learn. You understand so little.
Oh yeah? Well, you'll see. I'm gonna get out and learn what's out there.
A meaningless effort. One who knows nothing can understand nothing.
Something going on
with the green screen. Oh, it's because this got turned. Don't know how that happened.
There we go. We're back. So now that the creepiness is over. Thank you.
Come on!
Zara, you're still no match for Riku. We took him on 3-1 last time, and he whipped us all. Well, I guess Kairi can always count on him. You're going down!
What's up? All right, we'll name it Curly. But yeah, we're gonna name it Mr. Curly. I guarantee that's the first time that's ever been typed into this game.
What?
Share the Powpoo with Kairi.
Huh?
Deal? The winner gets to share a Powpoo with Kairi.
Wait a minute.
Okay, on my count.
I did it! I don't know why it's such a stupid little race, but it always gets my nerves up. Alright. Oh, I didn't catch the fish instead. Thank you.
now, Riku has changed.
What do you mean?
Well...
You okay?
Sora, let's take the raft and go. Just the two of us.
Huh?
Just kidding.
What's gotten into you? You're the one that's changed, Kairi.
Maybe. You know, I was a little afraid at first. But now I'm ready. No matter where I go or what I see, I know I can always come back here. Right?
Yeah, of course.
That's good. Sora, don't ever change.
Huh?
I just can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.
Is it not working? Have y'all not been able to hear me this whole time? The mic's working? Okay, I don't know what the hell D-Rock's talking about. Oh, I was just being polite and typing back in the chat. I don't know. Got a problem?
Oh, dear. What could this mean?
I mean, what's up,
it means we'll just have to trust the king.
Gorge, I sure hope he's all right.
Yeah, I guess. Don't worry. We'll find the king and the king.
I guess you got a point, though, D-Rock. I don't know why I'm typing in the chat when I could just respond vocally.
Of course. You be careful now, both of you. Oh, and to chronicle your travels, he will accompany you.
Over here! Cricket's the name. Jiminy Cricket at your service.
We hope for your safe return. Please, help the king.
Jiminy, your world disappeared.
Mark, D-Rock said, shut the fuck up, you're ruining the stream.
We were scattered. And as far as I can see, I'm the only one who made it to this castle.
Oh, right. I gotcha. You mean while we're in other worlds, we can't let on where we're from, huh? We gotta protect the world border.
Order!
Right, world border. Oh, I guess we'll need new duds when we get there, huh?
About to leave. What's up? I'm not sure.
Why, are you still streaming tonight?
No.
Probably won't be too much longer. I gotta work in the morning. What do you mean? Oh, 9 o'clock. Probably got another 30 minutes in me, and then I'm probably done.
I just can't wait.
Oh, I can wait
once
a little bit.
Once we set sail, it'll be great.
A storm?
Oh no, the raft!
Sora, dinner's ready. Come on down. Sora?
What's that? Riku's boat and Kairi's.
Open.
What?
The door is open, Sora.
Yeah, they're all still here.
Now we can go to the outside world.
What are you talking about? We gotta find Kairi.
Kairi's coming with us. Once we step through, we might not be able to come back. We may never see our parents again. There's no turning back. But this may be our only chance. We can't let fear stop us. I'm not afraid of the darkness.
Riku.
Don't be sad. We all miss you. D-Rock's sad. My hair's a mess. Bye, buddy. Raven says she misses you the most. Oh, okay. Hey, probably. It wasn't that that thing where it's like this year you need to like if the person doesn't send us back, you need to drop that person from your life type thing.
Come on!
How dare you? You told me to take my time. Hey, the game even tells you to take your time. You got everything? You got your wallet off of the, did he? You better.
Later, guys.
Bye, buddy. No. See you next week, guys. That's D-Rock's cable. I think he meant to take that home when he forgot it. Bye. Thanks for staying. You're gonna let the monster out? Here comes the doggy dog. Yes, you did leave the cable. It was on the couch, D-Rock. You took a box? What?
Yeah, I brought all their presents in a box. Oh,
so okay.
I don't know. Leave that here.
Gotcha, gotcha. Be safe going home, bruh.
Appreciate it. Later, guys.
Later. Right now. Did you want to come say hi to the people? What? Did you say no? You shy. She's not shy. She just doesn't. It's okay. I love you. Really? Sly wants to come say hi?
Oh, look! A star is going out!
Come on, let's hurry. Where's that king?
Hey, you know, maybe we ought to go find Leon.
Maybe you should, Goofy.
Oh, Donald, you know, I bet you that,
What do you know, you big Pluto?
What do I know? Come on, Pluto!
Are you talking to me? You got a what? Oh.
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Huh? What a dream. This isn't a dream.
I don't wanna quit just yet.
Oh, where am I?
Adelaide Starlight.
Do you know where we are? Hey!
I'm at 1:30.
Sly.
It's like, don't talk to me. You soaked me in water and then threw me in my kennel. Huh?
Come on!
You know how I'm doing.
They'll come at you out of nowhere.
Who are you?
And they'll keep on coming at you, as long as you continue to wield the Keyblade. But why? Why would it choose a kid like you?
Hey, what's that supposed to mean?
Never mind. Now, let's see that Keyblade.
What? There's no way you're getting this.
All right. Then have it your way.
Come on! Here!
Oh, I lost. That doesn't usually happen.
Hey, you found it. Nice going, Leon.
Still, it looks like things are worse than we thought. A lot worse.
Whoopsie. Bye, Star.
Gosh, there's nobody here. Sure is spooky.
Actually, I
I'm not scared.
Excuse me. Did the king send you?
Come on, lazy bum. Wake up. You okay?
I guess.
Those creatures that attacked you are after the Keyblade. But it's your heart they really want. Because you wield the Keyblade.
I'm so glad that you're okay, Kairi.
Kairi? Who are you talking about? I'm the great Ninja Yuffie. I think you might have overdone it, Squall.
That's Leon.
The Keyblade.
Yeah, we had to get it away from you to shake off those creatures. It turns out, that's how they were tracking you.
It was the only way to conceal your heart from them. But it won't work for long. Still, hard to believe that you, of all people, are the chosen one. Oh. Well, I suppose beggars can't be choosers.
Why don't you start making sense? What's going on here?
Thanks, Mac.
Okay. You know there are many other worlds out there, besides your castle in this town, right?
Yeah.
But they're supposed to be a secret.
They've been secret, because they've never been connected. Until now. When the Heartless came, everything changed.
The Heartless?
The ones who attacked you, you remember?
Those without hearts.
The darkness in people's hearts, that's what attracts them.
And there is darkness within every heart.
Hey, have you heard of someone named Ansem?
Ansem?
He was studying the Heartless. He recorded all of his findings in a very detailed report.
Gorsh! Can we see it?
Its pages are scattered everywhere.
Scattered?
Too many worlds.
Oh, then maybe the king went to find them.
Yes, those were my thoughts exactly.
We've gotta find him, quick!
Red! Trust me, Ninja Key!
That's right. The Keyblade.
So, this is the key.
Exactly.
The Heartless have great fear of the Keyblade. That's why they'll keep coming after you, no matter what.
Well, I didn't ask for this.
The Keyblade chooses its master, and it chose you.
So, tough luck.
How did all this happen? I remember being in my room. Wait a minute! What happened to my home? My island! Riku! Kairi!
You know what? I really don't know.
Come on!
Gorsh, are these the Heartless guys?
Let's go get them to see.
For the purple color scheme.
Come on! So, you were looking for me?
They too have been seeking the wielder of the Keyblade.
Hey, why don't you come with us? We can go to other worlds on our vessel.
I wonder if I could find Riku and Kairi.
Of course!
Are you sure?
Who knows? But we need them to come with us to help us find the kid.
Sora, go with them. Especially if you want to find your friends.
Yeah, I guess.
But you can't come along looking like that. Understand?
Ooh.
No frowning, no sad face, okay?
Yeah, you gotta look funny. Like us. Yep. Whoa.
This boat runs on happy faces.
Happy?
That's one funny face.
Okay, why not? I'll go with you guys.
Donald Duck.
Name's Goofy.
I'm Sora.
All for one, one for all.
That little squirt took down that Heartless. Who'd have thought it?
Such is the power of the Keyblade. The child's strength is not his own.
Why don't we turn him into a Heartless? That'll settle things quick enough.
And the brat's friends are the king's lackeys. Slug on the ice, they're all bilge rats by the look of them.
You're no prize yourself.
Shut up!
Enough! The Keyblade has chosen him. Will it be he who conquers the darkness? Or will the darkness swallow him? Either way, he could be quite useful.
Yeah. Yeah, it took me long enough. Not usually where I get to at this point, but it'll do. I lost to Leon, which is weird. I don't like it. Man, screw you, Jimmy's the best. I mean, he didn't make the game. He just, you know, created the plot for it. I mean, you know, a mediocre Kingdom Hearts game is still better than most games. Well, yo, I think that about wraps it up for tonight. Appreciate my dudes hopping in here with me. Thanks, Curly. Thanks, D-Rock. Appreciate you hopping in early, Raymond. If work doesn't kick my ass tomorrow, I might try to do a little more streaming tomorrow night or something. If not, maybe Saturday night. But that's going to do it for us tonight. I will not save over that file, that first file. Possibly streaming tomorrow. Not sure yet. Just depends on how work goes. Just gonna have to up the stream counts if I'm gonna get through Kingdom Hearts before number 3 drops, you know? Gonna have to stream for more than an hour and 42. I will definitely. Okay. Alright, well, if you insist, Kaylee, I will stream tomorrow no matter what happens with work. Should be later on in the evening. I guess we're getting off around 8-ish, so I will see you guys tomorrow for night number 2. Say bye, Sly. Say bye to the peoples. Sly says bye, but in doggy talk. Ugh. Later, dude.